Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The Shadow Knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another Atari 8-bit home computer video. Tonight I'm going to play Emil Hilf, or Emil Help. I think I did it. Translated it right. It's the imperative. So it's, yeah, Emil should help someone. Okay. And what's this about? What am I supposed to do? Okay, Emil can jump. What am I supposed to do? Okay, I did something wrong, I think. And I think I'm supposed to repair the plumbing. Can't do anything about that. So only the heater. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? What was that? Okay. I think when the temperature is going down, I have to put some... Why? Okay, this heater is broken, but I can't fix it. How am I supposed to fix it? Okay, the temperature is going down, so I take, yeah. No clue. It looks mildly interesting. But I'm not sure how this game works, so I figured that out. Now this is broken, but I cannot fix it. I think I turned off the water. So. Ah, okay. When I turn off the water, I can. So I should be able to fix the sink, yes. Yeah, it looks mildly interesting. I'm not trying it again. Yeah, I think it's a homebrew, and for that it's not really bad. Especially if you figure out how to play it. Yeah, that was Emil Hilf on the Atari 8-bit home computers. I hope you enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching.